I know you're out there.
He's calling out. Who's he calling out? Is he calling out? Call it. Oh, my goodness. Would you look up in the stands? Sting.
They're answering the call.
The Macho Man, Randy Savage. And the fans are standing. You hear them screaming. Cheering. The Macho Man and Sting are coming to the ring.
Are they coming to beat up Diamond?
I don't know, but this is quite a moment. It's amazing. After weeks,
Sting got the bat.
Yeah, but after weeks of standing in a balcony and not knowing what's going on, and let's just kind of wait and see what's going to happen here. Boy, this is odd.
Look at the eyes in Diamond Dallas. I don't know if he's in shock or what.
You know, he's a tough guy, but he has to be very, he has to be scared right now. You're right, you know, they have a ball bat.
It is a fine line between bravery and stupidity.
Well, I think it was bravery even to come out here and say, let's get it over with.
Yeah, hey, come on, look at it. Stink disgusting.
I don't know what Sting is trying to prove here. But Dallas is not leaving the ring. I can say that for sure. He is standing in the ring. He is very unsure. The fans are standing and they're cheering. I don't know. Is this a test? What is?
Well, we've seen Sting do this a few times before. He turns his back on the man with the bat. And Macho's doing it too.
It's almost as if they're saying, okay, hit me. Here's your chance.
You know, it could be they're saying, what side are you on?
I guess maybe you're right. That's what... Sting is gone. The Macho Man has the bat back. And I have no idea what was the motivation behind that. But the only thing I can say is that Diamond Dallas stood his ground against two of the top superstars ever in the sport. They had a ball bat, an aluminum ball bat, and he did not leave. I don't know if that was an initiation or if he proved anything to him or not.
Well, putting wrestling into perspective of what it is, Tony, that human game of chess, it was a chess move of some kind. We'll see if Diamond makes the right move back.
We'll be back on Nitro Live.
This portion of WCW Monday Nitro is brought to you by Valvoline, the number one choice of America's top mechanics. People who know use Valvoline.